Hey guys, it's Kathy with PS Fit. We're here today to show you a little bit of shoulder work. We want to get not only your shoulders more mobile, injury and pain free, but we also want to strengthen around the joint capsule and the shoulder joint itself, so that when you hop off your truck and start going to work with untarping your load or whatever it is that you're doing, that you keep your shoulders healthy and they can stay strong. So Mark's going to demonstrate. I'd like for you to pull your elbow up shoulder level and then step forward. So right now Mark is just demonstrating a real passive stretch, getting into pectoralis major, pec minor, opening all this up a little bit after hours of driving where everything's closed up, right? So he'll do that on both sides, obviously. But now we're going to strengthen the shoulder joint, the joint capsule itself. We're going to push elbow into the side of the trailer. So I want you to create some tension, and I want you to push your elbow in as hard as you can, creating a lot of tension around the shoulder and around the joint capsule. Even make a fist. Imagine you're holding a tennis ball, so everything here is contracted and pushing, so you're actually strengthening your shoulder joint. Now I'm going to ask him to pull his arm off the trailer. So he's pulling away from it and again creating strength around the joint capsule. So we want to keep those shoulders healthy, flexible, also strong. Thanks. We'll see you next time.